Destiny played 3 sports. She has a job. She wants to be a lawyer. She's the kind of kid that want to be something in life. Kids like my daughter can't afford a laptop. She can't afford internet. Sometimes she will be late with a project because I didn't have time to take her to the library.
Via, my granddaughter, always has a lot of homework. In order for her to complete the goals that she has set out for herself, she has to have access to the internet. There are a lot of parents out there that can't afford the internet. A lot of students have to go outside the home in order to access it. In the day and time that we live in, if you don't have the internet, you're kind of handicapped. I heard about the 1 Million Project via the principal. Everything was free. All we had to do was just sign up for it, and we got it.
Thanks to the 1 Million Project, it makes it easier for her. She don't have to wait in line for a computer. She can get emails from the teacher. She can get assignments through it. It's giving her a chance in life to be what she wanna be.
Wherever she's at, she can pick up the internet, get her homework done, all because she was able to use that device to do it. I'm sure I'm not the only parent that has benefited or could benefit from the 1 Million Project. I would encourage other parents that are struggling to find Wi-Fi for their kids to reach out. The 1 Million Project has given my granddaughter the opportunity to reach her full potential.